show you how to do a split squat, which is another great lower body move to work your quads and your glutes. We're gonna take one foot and plant it right underneath your hip. You're gonna take your other foot and step all the way back so that you're creating 90 degrees and 90 degrees between your legs. So a good way to find that is just to come on down to the floor and already set it up, and then just come right up and you're set to go. So then that's your perfect stance here. You wanna keep a little bit of a slight lean forward and your abs engaged. If you're up too far, your back's gonna arch, it's gonna throw you in a bad position. So think a slight lean forward, but your body's up nice and tall. You're just gonna inhale and sink down, 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 head knee towards the floor. Exhale and push up. So look at my front toes pointing straight ahead, not pointing in, not pointing out. Point straight ahead, hips are squared, and good form and good range is all the way down to the floor, and then up. You don't wanna hang out on the floor, but you do wanna try to get that depth. So that's your basic split squat. You can make it tougher there by adding dumbbells to it. A little bit more weight, again, that slightly forward. Inhaling down, push through your front heel, drive it up. Inhale down, push through your front heel, and drive it up.